Today on Montel.
Who better to host our Haunted Halloween special than psychic Sylvia Brown?
That was the one day the dead could get up and walk around.
Enter if you dare, America's most chilling haunt.
It is ugly and creepy.
Plus, think nothing scares Sylvia? Wait till you hear about our most frightening Halloween ever.
I started seeing big red orbs go through the whole house.
Sylvia's Haunted Halloween, that's what's coming up right now. My next guest says the prison turned haunted house she visited may still be one of the most, I got home to one of the, some of the most famous inmates. Take a look at this.
Eastern State Penitentiary is a 178-year-old abandoned prison here in Philadelphia. It's the world's first true penitentiary. A lot of America's most notorious prisoners were held here, including Slick Willie Sutton, the bank robber, and most famously, Al Capone. There are hundreds and hundreds of inmates who died in the building, but some came to a violent end here. We probably get 20 paranormal investigation crews coming through Eastern State every year, and they almost universally come to the conclusion that Eastern State Penitentiary is haunted. You know, everyone's got their own favorite cell block, and this is mine. So that is the view of death row. It is ugly and scary and creepy. So it's always dripping in here. Our locksmith says he saw a ghost in 1994. He said he continued to feel this just incredible anger and hostility every step to the sidewalk in front of the building.
I think it was upstairs in one of the cells. We had some interesting EMF activity. We were definitely getting some type of paranormal reading in here at that point. The investigations we've done at Eastern State have yielded various orb pictures. They've given us some EVP. My first time here was in June 2004. There were three orbs that just kept following me down the hall. I wouldn't want to be here alone.
I am curious if Sylvia Brown will join the people who believe that Eastern State Penitentiary has some sort of paranormal activity, or whether she'll be someone who doubts it. I guess we'll find out.
Please welcome Laura to the show. What surprised you most during your visit?
The most recent visit?
Yeah, during your investigation.
What surprised me the most was how the cameraman, after he filmed, he was trying to film Sean in this one particular outside cell where the, in 1994, the locksmith had the issue and felt hostile and was driven away while the camera had an RF reading that it shouldn't have had. It ate the tape. I was able to go in with my little DVD camcorder and film. I felt no hostility, had no problems, and it wasn't until later on it hit me. I said, gee, I wonder if it has something to do with maybe whatever is there is not too fond of the male people.
The male people,
yeah. You know, the female, it didn't seem to bother me at all.
You weren't a threat.
You've also captured voices on tape, is that true?
Yes.
And that's when you capture voices without having any visual? Is this an audio tape
recording? You don't even hear them. You can just be walking along. Yeah. We have a digital recorder. Sometimes we just leave it rolling. Sometimes you even prompt. You'll ask a question.
Yeah, but see, on some digital recorder, there was an inmate there that was nicknamed Killer. It's very much like, if you think this is haunted, you ought to go to Alcatraz, because I was in Alcatraz.
I'd love to go.
Oh, and I found a guy there by the name of Butcher, and they validated it. And a guy by the name of Whitey, and they validated. This guy was named Killer. See if you can't look back in the archives and say, you know how they'll have it, and then they'll have in quotes,
yeah,
known as Killer, you know,
just
or
like
the
Slick
Mailer.
Willie,
yeah, that's
nickname.
Right, Slick Willie, yeah.
Okay.
But it's definitely haunted. There's
multiple,
no doubt about it.
Lots.
There's about three of them there. But I agree with you. I think women are much, I don't want to say men are in danger, but women are not a threat. See, a man would be a threat because there were guard males, you see what I mean? And they really used to beat him with hoses and stuff, so they're not gonna like any male coming in.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. The orb pictures, it's interesting you'd say three because I have that picture of me with the three orbs following. Yeah, that picture, that's pretty wild.
Yeah.
That's great. And you had no other, you didn't feel anything. You feel a cold spot, a hot spot?
No, I was just in investigator mode at that point. I was just walking down the hall, and the person in back of me took the picture, and I didn't know until they called me over and said, take a look at this.
So the question was, do you think it's haunted?
Oh, I know it is. I know it is. But if she thinks, I was going to say, if she thinks this is, she ought to try Alcatraz.
Right, let me take a break and we'll get some questions as we're going out. Yes, ma'am, you had a question.
Hi.